That's code of conduct, upside down and backwards.
Actually, it's called a sign upside down. It had a phone device for a lot of people to read.
I wonder what that phone number was.
Jenny, I've got your number.
867-5309.
Yes, that's a